how important is it to for you to meditate and read your horoscope and all that stuff? And why? Wait before you answer.
Because I grew up in a synagogue, and so all of the prayer was in Hebrew, but because my family wasn't from Israel, and we didn't speak Hebrew in my home, I didn't understand what I was saying. So I never really felt, I felt like there was a door between me and God or something, and I couldn't break through. And so as an adult, after I got sober, my sponsor, you know, introduced me to formal ways of prayer and formal ways of getting in touch with the realm of the spirit, if you will.
Got it?
I got it. Does it affect your day when you don't do it?
Oh, yeah.
In what ways?
If something comes up, I just feel unarmed. Like, I feel like that's like my armor to go out in public and interact with people when I first get up. I always tell people, have a big God breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Does it change the way that you look at yourself and other people on a daily basis?
You know, when we took a break, I thought the band was over. I didn't think we were taking a break. And so I learned to lose. I learned about loss in a way that I had never learned about it before. Because I had lost lovers and stuff, but this was different.
Why was it different?
I don't know. I guess it cuts deeper when it's... when there's... when music is involved and when art is involved, it's sensitive in a different way. So I learned to lose. How do you feel as a black woman in the music industry, as a solo artist, versus how you feel as a black woman in the music industry in our band?
When I'm by myself, I feel like I have to be a little bit more pleasant, so that I'm more pleasant than, not to say that I'm not a pleasant person, but I feel like I have to go above my means to make people feel comfortable with the fact that I am who I am and the way that I look at, depending on where I am and who, what the crowd is. Thankfully, my solo audience, they don't make me feel isolated. But when I'm in a new atmosphere and people don't know who I am, it does make me feel isolated, and I feel like I have to kind of go above and beyond to reassure them that, you know, I'm qualified and I know what I'm doing, and there's a reason why I'm here.
Why I start to cry, it's just my heart. Baby, it's black and blue. I know you want to fix it, but you can't. It's not that bad, baby. It's just a
average night out.
We
here
are
in, New York.
In our 30s, okay? Well, hey.
That's what we're gonna go see.
Girls on the train.
I've run a train on a couple of girls in my day.
Okay, well, that's a lie. I have too.
It's more likely that you have than me. You're pansexual.
I am, guys. I'm pansexual.
Fucking all the pans.
All the pans. Flat pans, deep pans.
No pants on.
No pans.
Look, Ma, no pans.
Oily pans.
Ooh, okay. Where you going?
G5 and G6. G.
The G spot. Too soon?
Never too soon.
When it's you and I don't feel. There's a shield of protection, so I don't feel like I need to put on airs, which is really good because I'm on.
Wait, somebody.
Enjoy New York State's best all natural burger. Our 3 locations are open late for meals, fresh salads, and craft beer.
Do you feel like you not being good at presenting yourself outside of when you're performing has to do with the fact that you're a black woman in today's world? When you're not on stage, why do you feel it's difficult to communicate who you are?
Because it just has been. I don't know why. I think that when you're predispositioned from birth to grow up and be put in certain situations, grown-up situations, that tell you you're different from everybody else, it affects you and it stays with you. So a lot of times, especially black women, we get such a bad rep, like we're angry all the time, or we're just very cautious. We have to be. I am a product of my environment, so I can't walk around with a smile on my face constantly, or that's just not who I am, because I have to protect myself. I have to, there is a wall up, not because I built it, but because society made me feel a certain way from a very small age. It's a war zone within those social injustices, and a lot of people don't understand that. It's not anger. It's indignation. It's not, there's a difference between the two. There's a reason why I have to be this way.
Then wicked way. They should have told ya everything must have. Every night the southern skies illuminate. Oh, I just started eating my hair. You said it's starting to get hot.
It's steamy.
Get in there.
Would you hold on?
Get in there.
Do you have something that you need to say that you want to make sure is said that you haven't already said?
That I love you. I said that already though on the roof.
Oh yeah, you did. But you can say it again.
I'm glad that we were able to figure out how to be close again and that we found our way back. That I got back what I thought was irreparably damaged. That I thought was gone forever. I'm glad it's back.